Hello guys, how are you doing today? My name is Daniel. Today we're gonna try a pompano fly. So this is maybe the easiest fly I ever tried in my life, but it's working great actually. So we have different options to do it. We can do it with this. It's a little flat legs, so, and you can do regular. Either way, it's gonna work. So okay, what we're gonna do is chenille, hook of course. If you want, you can use the frog legs or whatever you wanna call. And we're gonna need ice. By the way, this is homemade ice, so I made yesterday, and soon I'm gonna make a video how you can make, I don't know, maybe 100 eyes for $1 or something like that. Okay, okay, let's do it. Let's start. First of all, we're gonna put the eyes. Well, let me show you first the eyes. I think they're looking really good. I'm not even finished yet. So like I say, in my next video, I'm gonna show you how you can make this eyes any size you want for cents. Maybe 5 cents each or something like that. Maybe less on that. Alright, so let's get which one? Okay, let's get this one. Now we're going back. Now we start to make the body right here. Start wrapping it. Let's cover it. Okay guys, even if you don't believe me, this is over. You can do, if you want, you can do this. Just like here. There you go. Oops. Okay, we finish. One more time. And that's it. And here. Alright guys, that was maybe a minute and a half flight, or maybe 2 minutes. This one is done. There you go. Alright guys, I promise this is gonna catch a lot of pompanos. Okay, thank you so much. So again, next video is gonna be my chain eyes. So be in touch. If you want, subscribe. I would love to subscribe because I'm making a lot more fly fishing videos, fly tying and more. Alright guys, thank you very much.